Hi guys, today I want to show you how can you improve your fishing by using a sweet corn. As we all know, sweet corn is a very good bait, especially for bigger fish like bream, hybrids, bigger roach, mainly during the summer times, summer months. But I want to show you how do I use it in early spring or spring. All you need is a sweet corn blender, some additives. I use bream additive, it's a vanillin additive, it's good for breams. You can also use salted caramel, which is that's a coffee syrup. First of all, I'll make a caramel sweet corn. I'm going to throw it into the sieve. And give it a quick rinse. Just like that, and just leave it for a minute. Now, empty box, you have to put a bit of water in it. Make sure it's cold water. Maybe that's too much. Something like that. And now we use the salted caramel. Maybe four, that's enough. Now, all you have to do is just put the sweet corn into the box. Okay, that's enough. Make sure the sweet corn is under the water. And now all you have to do is just leave it into the fridge for about 2 days, at least 2 days. Just let the grain absorb the flavor. And that's it. Simple as that. Now I'll show you another trick. Just throw the sweet corn into a jar. Like that. Now all you have to do is just use the blender. Now, all you have to do is just put this mix into a little box. Now, a other important thing is, just to add a bit of a flavor, as I said before, it's a Brazen caramel. It's from Vandenoy. Very good additive. I'm just gonna throw a little bit into it. Don't put it too much. I'd say that's enough. Just mix it together. Just like that. And I'll just close that little box. And same again, you have to put it into the fridge for at least 2 days again. And that's it. Simple as that. It's very easy to make it, and this could be very good, especially when you're fishing for a bream. You can also use different additives like honey or garlic, especially when you're fishing for different species like carp or tench. There you go, two little tricks, salted caramel, and as I call it, it's a sloppy sweet cone with the Brazen caramel flavor. It's very easy to make it, it's very cheap, and it could be really effective.